Lindsay Lohan has been banned from one of her favorite spots, the Chateau Marmont Hotel, after running up an unpaid bill totaling over $46,000. The troubled actress stayed at the hotel for 2 months, but never settled her enormous tab with the Chateau's management, despite repeated attempts to contact her. Amber Rose and her fiancé Wiz Khalifa are reportedly expecting their first child. It will be the first baby for both, and the couple are said to be delighted despite having not planned the pregnancy. The model and the rapper are also thinking of tying the knot a little sooner than expected after hearing the news. Katie Couric has announced that Jessica Simpson will be the first guest on her new daytime talk show. It will be Jessica's first appearance since giving birth and signing on as a Weight Watchers spokesmodel, so the two are expected to talk about the challenges and rumors surrounding her weight loss. Charlie Sheen's anger management has been picked up for a 90-episode order by FX. A spokesperson for FX said the network set high ratings bar for Charlie's comeback vehicle, and the show has met and exceeded expectations after its record-setting premiere.